the Aqua BC and BC Hydro, like there's nothing coal. Like there's coals in the Cro-Nats, but it's not. BC's all BC Hydro.
Yeah.
We got a heat pump installed.
Yeah, it circulates it around and.
Way better for the environment, but you know.
They say that that's why they got away from coal, because it's too.
Burns. It doesn't burn very good.
Burns a little dirty.
Yeah, oil burns way better. And stuff like electricity depends on. Sometimes electricity is still coal fired.
Yeah.
Natural gas, I've heard, is not the worst thing in the world, burning wise, but still.
Alex mentioned that there was a basement, but it's has to be guided.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you interested?
Yeah, we were going to head down there in a bit.
Oh, okay.
As soon as one of you are free to take us down.
You guys are done lunch and everything,
too? Yeah, it was a nice... nice piece of pie and nice rest up.
Okay. Yeah. So you guys have been in there for a little bit, so.
Bit of a visit. A little bit of a rest up. And...
Oh, yeah. You need to take a little rest. Okay. As you can hear the upstairs really well.
Yes.
So we don't really need walking up because we just yell at each other through the floors. As you just witnessed.
Yes.
Yeah, a little bit uneven.
Right there.
He has some critters here too.
Yeah, that's one of the things we're trying to work on next is doing the basement floor. But we'll see, because it takes quite a bit to get grant money, especially when we're not usually funded by the grants. Like, we're basically visitor donations. Okay. Or is it my paycheck?
Yes.
You were incorrect for the ventilation, though. They did have ventilation.
Oh!
Yeah! Nice. Idea of what it does.
Yeah.
In general. So this is where they mix the chemicals. Mm. And then... Yeah. Huh. It doesn't have a fan. That is a little more modern.
Yeah. Right. Just to keep anything from splashing, or if it did react, it'd come.
Well, it also sucks it up to the thing, where this one just naturally let it drift up. But considering the safety at the time, it's amazing they even had it built in place.
Mm-hmm.
So this just goes up to the roof.
Yeah. It's neat.
Did you go to school in 1950s, 1960s?
The part is most of the time it took an accident before anything changed.
Yeah.
That's true.
We didn't...
Well, I think they had more control of what you were allowed to mix back in the day. They didn't just let you mix whatever you wanted.